हैप्पी मॉर्निंग। हिज लाइफ हैज रिवॉल्व्ड अराउंड ओनली टू थिंग्स, फैमिली एंड बिजनेस। ही हैज डिवोटेड हिज एंटायर लाइफ ओनली अराउंड टू थिंग्स। ही वॉज अ ब्रिलियंट स्टूडेंट, एक्स्ट्रॉर्डनरी फ्रेंड सर्किल, केम फ्रॉम ए वेरी रिच फैमिली। I remember he has always been saying, my grandfather used to eat last in the family. After all the staff, because he was a zamindar in the village, in and around 100 village. His thoughts were, I will eat last because if I eat first, others will get the stale food. If I eat last, the cook will cook the best till I eat. He has been very strict with us, and I was always on top of it. But he has been so caring. Wherever I am, he has my minute-to-minute agenda with him. That shows how much he loves me, how much he cares for me. I remember a story which Rajan used to say. We wanted jeans, t-shirt, shorts, but he always gave us three-piece suit. He gave his best. He has not been very demonstrative in love, but he gave his best. Whatever I am, I owe everything to him. Thank you.
Pavi,
அப்பா சான்ஸே கிடையாது. ஹி கான் கெட் ஆங்கிரி வித் மீ அட் ஆல். எப்ப பார்த்தாலும் அந்த சிரிப்பு தான். தட்ஸ் வாட் ஐவ் ஆல்வேஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் சீன். ஐ எம் இஸ் லைஃப், ஐ நோ இட். ஐ கீப் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் மை மாம் அ லாட், பட் அப்பாவை ரீப்ளேஸ், ஹீ இஸ் இர்ரீப்ளேசபிள். ஹீ குக்ஸ் ஃபார் அஸ் எவ்ரி டே டின்னர். அது பாவம் வேலைக்கு போயிட்டு வந்துட்டு அம்மா இஸ் அம்மா, பட் அப்பா இஸ் அப்பா ஒன்லி. ஐ ஹாவ் டு கோ பேக் டு, ஐ டோன்ட் நோ இட், ஐ ஹவ் பீன் இன்ஃபார்ம்ட் வென் ஐ வாஸ் யங், ஐ நெவர் யூஸ் டு கால் ஹிம் அப்பா, ஐ யூஸ் டு கால் ஹிம் ஷாம் ஒன்லி. பேர் ஐ யூஸ் மை கிராண்ட் மதர் இஸ் த ஒன் ஹூ ஆக்சுவலி கரெக்டட் மீ சேயிங் யூ ஷுடன் கால் ஹிம் ஷாம், யூ ஷுட் கால் ஹிம் அப்பா. வென் ஐ வாஸ் ரியலி லிட்டில், இட் சீம்ஸ் வென் ஐ யூஸ் டு ஹியர் மை டேட் கம் பை பைக், வென் ஐ யூஸ் டு ஹியர் தட் ஹார்ன் சவுண்ட் சம்வேர் from inside, I used to crawl to the doorstep to see him come inside. I know I don't do all this now, but that doesn't mean my love for you is anyway lesser. You mean the world to me, and you are my life, and I love you so much, Pa.
That should not have incomplete cycles. Crawl. 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 Shobha.
Love you, Daddy.
I really find myself really choked with emotion, especially speaking about Daddy. I think ever since the relationship began, I'm nothing without him. I'm just nothing without him. Every time he would tell me one thing, that if you wish something, it has to turn real. And so many incidences in my life where he's just turned the wish into reality. Things which I've never asked for, and it's just there right in front of me. If I have to tell you one incident wherein, way back when I was in college and I just went to a showroom and picked up a few dresses, and I came back telling myself, no, I'm not going to buy anything. I picked up 10 dresses and I just kept it there. And I came back and I tell everything about my life to him, my anything, whatever happens, till date, it's now for 13 years. The kind of time he's invested on me, the time, the effort, the in terms of any question you ask, and he finds that I'm not okay, he would get it right. So I came back home and I told him the whole thing. And next day when I go back, I find those dresses right in front of me. Right in front of me. This is just an incident wherein he told me after that that you wish something, you need to fulfill that wish. This is just unparalleled in terms of his love, in terms of his affection. I've seen all kinds of emotions with him. And I know what he's coming up with, the next sentence, and I would know it. It's just amazing being loved by you, Daddy. Thank you so much.
Appa, come. Come, come, come. I know today there's a lot of story around my life. But a child who was born with primary complex, somebody who suffered asthma, somebody who had skin allergies and always used to have boils in the body, somebody who was not academically brilliant, somebody who had no talents. I don't think parenting me for him would have been an easy job. I don't think to 18 and a half years of my life I've done anything that he could have felt proud of me even once. When for 18 years you have not done anything that your parents can feel proud of even once, you need to give up on the child. He didn't. I remember my 12th standard marks had come and I had got 663 out of 1200. I was the lowest mark in my school that passed. And he has never beaten me. Sometimes he'll scold me. When he scolds me, he'll speak in English. But he has never beaten me. My mother beaten me a lot. So in order to protect myself from my mother, and she'll beat me, doesn't matter what age it is. So to protect, I built a scene as if I expected a lot more marks. Now you could expect panla. Okay, but as if I expected a lot more marks and I have not got, and I'm thinking of committing suicide. Purely if I do all this, then they will underplay themselves. So just for that, so that my mother will not beat. And I put up that entire story. My mother called my father, who was working in A.D. Parry then, and said, he's got only so much marks. He should have been devastated, because I know that he is an heart patient who has had two heart attacks. He used to work Saturday and Sunday to earn overtime to make me and my brother educated. In a way, compared to him, I'm a scholar. Comparatively. One 23, one 6, avladan difference, mark out of 100. But the first thing he told my mother is, என்னானாலும் குழந்தைய ஒன்றும் சொல்லாது. வாட் எவர் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் டோன்ட் டெல் த சைல்ட் எனி திங். 12th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் பட் இஸ் டோன்ட் டெல் த சைல்ட் எனி திங். ஃபார் சம்படி வேர் ஹிஸ் ஒர்க் மீன்ஸ் எவ்ரி திங் டு ஹிம், ஹி டுக் ஹாஃப் டே ஆஃப், கேம் ஹோம், அண்ட் ஆஸ் ஐ ஓப்பன் த டோர் த ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஸ்டேட்மெண்ட் ஹி செட் இஸ், என்னானாலும் பார்த்துக்கலாம், கவலைப்படாத. வாட் எவர் ஹேப்பன்ஸ் லெட்ஸ் ஃபேஸ் இட், யூ ஷுட் நாட் பி வரீட். A 663 out of 1200, and I've cheated. I've gone for IIT entrance exam, came back and told him I might get, knowing very well I didn't understand the question paper. I went and wrote for the engineering entrance exam at Andhra Pradesh. I got 11,000 some odd rank. Okay. They were willing to give seats to top 300. I got 11,000th rank. Okay. And I always gave him a feeling as if I was studying well. But he opened the door and he just said, "Ennanal paathukalam, kavalapadatha." A father who never gave up on a son. And today I can tell you, even if your son is absolutely hopeless for 18 years, if parents don't give up on the child, one day the child will become a history maker. Appa, the most important lesson you taught me, which today I practice with each one of them. Appa, the most important lesson you taught me is, people need your love much more when they are wrong than when they are right. You always loved me, Appa. Thank you. Is there a father and a son or a father and daughter that I have missed? Where is your father? Come, come, come. இன்னைக்கு மே வராம இன்னைக்கு மாஸ்டர் மைண்டுக்கு வந்துட்டேன். ரெண்டு வருஷம் கழிச்சு வந்திருக்கா மாஸ்டர் மைண்டுக்கு. கம் கம் கம்.
So, good morning to all of you. I'll tell you one very sweet thing that we always do. It's like, if ever we want to dance, okay, it's only, I have to dance at home, it has to be only with daddy. You know, he'll probably do this very little step like this or that, but still it's so much fun, you know, to dance with him. And if ever he learned something from the Top Gear, right, like these basic steps, he'll be, Shruti, come, I need to teach you something. And you know, it's so funny, but it's so cute, and I cannot dance with anybody else at home like I can with him. And the best thing is that even if I'm, you know, if we had a fight or a little argument or anything, he says, give me a kiss. And I can't help but saying no. Love you so much, Daddy.
Happy morning. Love and emotions are the one which I can describe him as. Before Alma Mater, he joined. He was like a tether. People who are associated with him will know about it. After that, he's been a full of loving fellow. Yeah, I always treat him like a friend only. There have been a lot of instances wherein there are ups and downs recently. But from the starting, he's always been supporting and loving me. That is the most important thing which I admire about him a lot. And I 100% know that he will continue the same always. Thank you very much.
Chintan.
Happy morning. As a student, I was a brat. Even in just before revision exam for 10th, I've got digit marks. So you can imagine what kind of student I've been. In spite of all that, I remember one incident where one day he was very loving. We were playing together and we were having good fun. And next day he broke, I don't know what do you say that in English, but in Tamil they say roti katta. So he was that strict that he broke a roti katta on me. And we being in family business, today he continues to be the same, a paradox, a father at home and boss at the office. Thank you.
Saranya.
Happy morning, everybody. First time I'm coming to the stage for sharing something, and it's about my dad, so it's really good. Ever since my childhood days, dad has always been very supportive. Amma is always that scolding, beating kind of a person. But even those times when we never used to study, appa or a bike horn keda, I remember me and my brother would used to switch off the TV and go and take the book and, you know, act as if we were studying. But all through the days, he was really, really supportive. And even today, every day he used to ask me how your day was, what did you do, and he's really a very special person to me. I can do anything for him. Love you, Pa.
Not when the father is here. Okay. Then that will throw the whole thing out of context. Two things. One, first I have to tell you, Saranya, when you heard the bike noise, you and your brother used to run and start studying. Even today in Alma Mater, when we hear ARK coming, all of us somehow open the laptop and keep going. Nothing has changed. I know it is 9:05. I know it's slightly on the schedule, but I need another 5 minutes because a day like this should not go without celebration. And I want all of you who have become granddaddies, not just Father's Day, Grandfather's Day, to come onto the stage. All of you who have become a grandfather to come onto the stage. And make it... Because these are people who made all the mistakes as a father and became better grandfather. Okay. We were all experimented with and then they perfected the whole thing. And I don't think a Father's Day can go without celebration.
Shake it, daddy.
Yeah.